Yeah, so I just got a message from a guy in my email. And as you know, as I'm trying to, you know, get it together, let me just tell you what he said. Alright. He said he read my blog, found it on Google, wanted me to message him. Alright, it's just right now I'm enjoying life. I'm in this, you know, nice hotel. I'm trying to get ready to head out so I can handle some more business. And he wanted me to send him more information after sending him a copy and paste message that I literally sent to everyone. So what exclusified this guy when he found me, besides the fact that he was being an asshole? Nothing. So if you found me and you're watching this video, you probably found me on Google. I don't have time to send you personalized messages. You either get in or don't email me. And once you get in, I'll be glad to call you from my personal cell phone number. I'll even probably shoot you a text message, okay? I will literally bust my butt to make sure you hear from me after you join, all right? So, until then, just go through the email. Stop being annoying, all right? And, you know, maybe one day you can, you know, get beautiful views early on a Monday morning. All right. I had a job. It was the time I had a job, guys. You know what I'm saying? My shoes wasn't even white at one point in time. Alright, but yeah, don't be difficult. Just get in. Yep. So I have to clean up. I'm gone.